Alright, welcome to another video. As you know that Shield Me has all the disinfectant products. So these are the hand sanitizer. We have a sanitizer for food as well, which is completely harmless for you and your children and for the food, because it's 100% natural. There is no alcohol. And finally, they have launched the soap and the hand wash. So here we have, right now we have two flavors in this hand wash, and there are two in soap. So the blue one is called, it's sapphire, the smell is that. But the main point of these, or main focus of these soaps are, these are antibacterial, and it will help you in this kind of situation which is going right now. Okay, this is going to protect you and your family. Okay, first of all, I will go ahead and open it. Here it looks like, and there is Shield Me logo inside. I will open and I will smell it for the first time, because I haven't smelled it. Wow, this smells really, really nice. It's a very pleasurable smell, and plus there is antibacterial and all the qualities of Shield Me disinfectant. And here we have the hand wash, which is usually normally you are going to use with your everyday wash. Okay, and same with the bath, you can use the soap. Now if you look behind me, there is air disinfection system, which is like, you know, which is running all the time running in your room, in your office, or any closed place where you don't have any air circulation. So this is going to take the, because inside there are such like very, very tiny filters which can filter out anything you name it. So the virus which we are dealing now, it has a volume. Okay, it's, we cannot see by naked eye, but we can see in the microscope. So it can filter out the microscopic things through it. So it will continuously run, and it will purify your room, and then it will like disinfect the air in the room, and you will be safe and your family will be safe. So please check the links below in the description. I have provided from Amazon. You can buy these all the products. And if you need more information further, I'm going to mention the website as well. You can ask me in the comments. I hope everyone will be safe. Thank you so much. Bye.